The Chemistry Prize. The winner is from Germany. The Ig Nobel Prize for Chemistry is awarded to Volkswagen for solving the problem of excessive automobile pollution emissions by automatically, electromechanically producing fewer emissions whenever the cars are being tested. The winner could not or would not join us this evening.